see the size of my dick.
Okay. Anyways, that there is a secondary place I got to unload at. Is that truck hiding by the rotator or container? That truck was parked beside me, same spot. They finally got him there. I'm next after him. Once you got these two trucks, we're done. That's quicker than having it done tonight. So. And it's gonna be a pain in the butt trying to figure out how to get in there. I think there's a street across from me that I can pull straight and back into it. Still got that pre-plan supposed to take me to Indiana. I parked over here. Sign saying no parking. Me don't cannot read. Me don't read too well. If you show up here, make me move, I move. Then I move back. What's this person doing? Of course, they didn't know what I was talking about, but what I was talking about was familiar, because I said, I wish these people get their acts together. I'm like, sister, me too. Hello, I'm just about to know. So, I'm gonna load me, it's about noon. We're getting loaded after one or so. Gonna be definitely after one, but no problem. If I need to go get me something to eat, I can. Just drop a trailer here and buzz on up to the restaurant if I need to. That'd be pretty good breakfast. Free breakfast at, Best Western. Just walk on in, sit down, help myself. And get rid of the food anyways. That'll be alright.
Yay.
But this is gonna work out. Keep on hearing that. I mean, shoot, now my camera's working pretty good. I was able to clear out those other photos that was using up all the memory, just started working. Just boom, now I'm got 53% memory. I'm just having 10. Well, that's a good sign, because I can never figure that out. Some pictures from another app or something. I was making funny faces, but I was having problems with storage before then. So now, just pretty much same thing. Now it's working great. But perhaps things are going to get a whole lot better. Guess we'll see. I've seen something going over there. It was a bird.
Oh, maybe it's a ghost.
With a gun. I'm gonna take you out. Okay. Where are you going? Get back here. yes. Okay. Oh, those guys have to get in that in the area. I can too. So I probably have to, I think I remember seeing a road on the other side. End up pulling that, backing out, crossing the one lane road in the spot. I was got stuck covered out because I was pulled in that building beside, pulled the U. I was told to park on the street or someplace. That's a different business. It's all muddy over here, so I was where the driver's parked at. I almost got stuck a little bit. Locked in the other diff and it actually worked. That's why I'm over here, because that's likely getting stuck. But it's like this where you used to have to go for drive. You know, the place for axe murder. Let's see here. Come on. Okay. Yeah, that the homemade dock. Yeah. Don't be sealed tight because it's dry. Don't know what's in there. Don't care, you know. Staying out of there. My concern is that place there. It's a company that owns my Cup Food Line. Food Line trucks back in there. Just me. I mean, that other guy and me. We're next. You're not accepting the loads from this place if the timing's not right. If I can't pick it up on time, it's like, nope, I'm good. I'm good. Back. I'm good. We've been done this before. Okay. Smart people avoid problems. Not, hey, had a problem here before. I like a challenge. Not so much high speed. I didn't like a challenge my income. Got enough of that. But hey, my phone's working better, so hey, that's a good sign. Keep on hearing, it's gonna get better, quit your bitching. There's your Food Line trailer pulling out. Okay, here. Yeah, this is exciting, ain't it? Woo-hoo! Boy, watching truck. Watch the Food Line pull out. I'm seeing another guy gonna move. Or he's waiting till he gets phone called. Oh, he stopped there. Flying tandems or something? Flying tandems or something? Anyways, I'm after that guy there anyways. They'll call me when they're ready for me, so. Somebody mosey on. Oh, that one truck. We're out by that one truck. Okay, where does the guy go? Wait. Oh, he's mosey on over here. Over here. I mean, I'm pointing. You can't see my fingers pointing at. Another movement to see there. But, this thing doesn't have paws on it now, for some other reason it had it. Oh well.